Blood sugar's a bit low.
How do we zoom?
Alright, this is my famous blueberry slushy. It's pretty damn tasty. It's a slushy juice, smoothie, whatever you think. First of all, blueberries. I'm gonna put this 500 grams in there. As much as you want to make, we'll chuck in there. We got mint. This is mint. With the mint stems. This grows like a weed. Mint grows really easy. You can actually plant these stems. Be careful because it will take over your garden. But yeah, we just chuck like a handful of mint in there. I haven't done this recipe in a while, so I'm not sure the exact measurements. Next we got lemon. So it's just lemon, mint, and blueberries. And you want to put some sugar as well, because good without the sugar, but you know, we want some extra energy. We'll put two lemons in there. Yeah, so compared to other smoothies, this is it's almost like a slushy because you got the frozen blueberries. It's not super creamy, it's more like a juice, but it's frozen, so it's like a slushy. Do the taste test. Yeah, it's not bad, that's pretty good. Yeah, it's pretty perfect. Cheers.
That don't kill me, can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up, man. Can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now, 'cause I can't get much stronger.